It was about 1919 that Macon called the South the Bible Belt and the Sahara of the Bozarth. That was only a few years before the emergence in the South of a literature to reckon with. Today, Southern literature is known around the world, and the South is still the Bible Belt. Sam Jones' grandma read the Bible 37 times on her knees, and the rural South is made up of the descendants of old ladies like her. You don't shake off their influence in even several generations. I noticed in my motel room there's one television set and two Bibles.